from B302 here in Fairfield Prep. It's Meet the Prep with Liam Wilson. And now, here he is, Liam Wilson.
Cheers. Hello and welcome. We all know the talk in the halls. You want some quality entertainment to liven up your mundane day, and we here in B302 hear you. We smell you, and we embrace you softly. And that is why it is my pleasure to introduce you all to our brand new school-wide show, Meet the Prep. Today we have an action-packed show. Freshmen's knowledge of prep will be tested. Your brain will be teased by one of our seasoned faculty. And finally, we have a very special treat featuring the iconic Mr. Rudolph Mauritz. So we've got lots of goodies and treats in store for you. So just sit back, relax, and let Daddy handle the grill. The first semester has now come to an end, and we are a few weeks into the second semester. This means many of you freshmen have just severely disappointed your parents by showing them your report cards. However, there is still some hope that you can get those grades up this semester, but who am I kidding? At the same token, a vast majority of the seniors who have been disappointing their parents for at least 4 years now are wondering just how far can my grades tank before colleges rescind my acceptance. And thus, the senior slump has officially begun. With this wintry season comes Prep's annual winter concert, in which musical talents ranging from singing to playing the blues were showcased. I heard it went well, but much of the student body missed out as they were all at the Wonderland of Ice watching the boys on skates clap West Haven 6-0. Speaking of hockey, the back-to-back defending state champs have come back from a difficult 3-goal loss to Darien to put up a touchdown and an extra point against both Xavier and Hamden in their next two games. I personally believe that an incredible rebound is a direct result of Cooper Eckert's leadership and performance both on and on the ice. In other winter sports, the swimming and diving team has been white hot, winning 3 meets so far. They're led by Irish swimming prodigy Richard the Jet Nolan, Anthony Dekosh, the Lebanese Michael Phelps, and resident hype beast Jack Rogers. Believe it or not, Richard actually has to race against speedboats for some fair competition. Honestly, I don't know what's more impressive, his swimming or his ability to pull off those technicolored pants. The wrestling team is currently 5-7 and has an upcoming match at Cheshire. Their fearless leader, Mr. Milazzo, is always entertaining to watch because in between matches, he demonstrates advanced wrestling moves, such as the people's elbow and the pile driver, on his own players. Show up to a match and get the chance to see that. It's spectacular. Basketball, they're okay. The track team has done nothing all too exciting this season, as all they've really done so far is run in circles, kind of like dogs chasing their tails. It's the only sport that really makes you think maybe cross country isn't so bad after all. Since we covered all winter sports news, let's get back to the arts. The prep players have just completed auditions for their spring play, The Music Man. We expect a huge bomb squad for this production. Let's get rowdy, loud, and support the boys down at the Quick Center. And speaking of little boys, let's head to the halls, where my handsome side host, J.P. Arapoli, will be testing freshmen's knowledge of prep for a bag of delicious, if not pricey, cookies from the cafeteria.
All right, what's up, Fairfield Prep? I'm J.P. Arapoli, and we're here in the hallways interviewing some freshman trivia. So we got a pack of them right there. All right, let's follow down. You guys freshmen?
No.
All right, Fairfield Prep, we're here with some freshman trivia. We have sophomore Jack Andrews. Sophomore. How you doing, buddy?
I'm good.
All right, so we got some questions for you. If you answer them correctly, we got you with some cookies, all right?
All right, cool.
All right, so we'll start them out easy. Who's our president here at Fairfield Prep?
Our president, as of now, is Father Siminski.
All right, good. That's a test. All right, who's our principal?
Dr. Dacus.
All right, good. What year was Prep founded?
19.
Come on, man.
24.
Oh my god. What's your name?
Ardeen.
All right, Ardeen. All right, I got some questions here. If you answer them right, you get some cookies, all right?
Cookies, okay.
All right, yeah. All right, so we'll warm you up here. All right, who's our president here at Fairfield Prep?
I have no clue.
Oh my god.
Dear dude.
Right, get out of here. What about you? All right, Father Siminski, get out of here, Ardeen. All right. Who's our principal?
Dr.
Dacusada? No idea.
What's the guy's name?
Yeah, come on, the guy. You got it.
That guy.
Yeah, that guy. All right, not even close.
You got a freshman right here. No. All right, Pat. Hey, Pat. If you can answer this one question, you get some free cookies. All right, who's your least favorite teacher at prep?
You know, gonna have to go with...
I don't have a least favorite.
I can't say least favorite.
You can't. All
right, right answer. All right, great. Dean Davis will see you at 2:30 for Jug. All right, we'll catch you later, boys. It's a great session.
Walk and talk. All right, I'm JP Arapoli here with Meet the Prep, and you are?
Connor Reed.
All right, Connor Reed, what game are you going to?
JV Hockey.
Oh, all right, good luck, man. Good luck. Who are we playing?
Notre Dame, West Haven.
All right, good. Oh, decent team. All right, so I got some freshman trivia for you here, all right? All right. You answer them correctly, you get some cookies tomorrow, free cookies. All right, so I'll warm you up with an easy one. Who's our principal here?
Dave Casada.
All right, president.
Oh, president?
Yeah, president here at Prep.
I don't even know.
Oh, all right, you. Fill
I don't
in.
Even know.
All right, what year was Prep founded?
47.
Oh, 46. No. Wait. You. Come back.
40s.
Freshman? 42. No, not you. The other one. Yo, you a freshman? All right, we lost him.
This is JP Arapoli with Meet the Prep, and we're traveling into the Academic Center.
Would you rather?
Mr. Morales. No, he's a senior. All right, let's take him to the back.
Freshman?
Yeah. Freshman? Ah, beautiful, see?
All right, buddy, so I got some freshman trivia for you here. You answer correctly. Get some cookies tomorrow.
All right, how's that sound? Tasty. All right, so who's our president here at Fairfield Prep?
Siminski.
Good, yes. All right, who's our principal?
I don't know.
He said Dr. De Casada.
All right, and what year was Prep founded?
1942.
Good man.
All right, which came first, Fairfield Prep or Fairfield U?
Fairfield Prep.
Shh. Low voices. All right, Fairfield Prep, good.
All right, what is the name of the original Prep building?
Burpees?
No clue. I don't know.
Oh, it's right there.
This is JP Arapoli with Meet the Prep, and I'm going to ask you guys some trivia, so get all the questions right. You want some cookies, so what's your name, buddy?
Finn.
This is my boy Finn here. All right, so, no. My. You don't touch that. All right, I'm going to go on to you, actually, because I can't touch the mic.
Okay.
All
right, here. I'm JP Arapoli here with Meet the Prep, and this is my boy Nikki D. So, I'll warm you up with an easy question. It's freshman trivia. You answered them all correctly. Free cookies.
All right,
so who's our president here at Fairfield Prep?
The new one?
No, the old one, the one right now.
Father Samisky.
Yes, Father Samisky, all right, principal.
I don't know.
All right, next. All right, typically these are freshman questions, but we got a pro here. Hopefully he'll blitz right through them. All right, Mr. Tolo.
Yes.
Here, we'll warm you up with some easy ones. All right, who's our president here? Need I even ask?
Yeah, Father Samisky.
All right, principal.
DQ.
When was Prep founded?
1942.
All right, Prep or Fairfield U, which came first?
Prep.
All right, good. What is the name of the original building?
McAuliffe Hall.
All right, good. When was Rupe Hall built?
2007?
Ooh! One more guess. Try it again.
Dang it. Shoot. 2006? Five!
Oh, he was gonna say it. All right, and sing the fight song. You're all good.
I think you just go like this.
Exactly. Correct.
Thank you, gentlemen. Have a nice day.
Meet the Prep. It's been a great run. We got some input from some teachers, Mr. DeTolo, the great Mr. Reedy, and some freshmen. Yes, we barged in a study hall. Ooh, that was great. Student Life Center. You know, we got some sophomores. We got Nick Morris, the Nick Morris. You know, the greatest athlete here at Fairfield Prep.
And you know, we got some great news around here, and it's going to be a great run. See you, prep.
Thanks for that, JP. Good thing they know nothing about prep, because those cookies would have cost our entire production budget. Now get ready to be thoroughly, entirely, and completely bamboozled by the only man I know to ever have bowled a 300, Mr. Whiteman.
So part of the fun, I think, the students say in the Pundles too, is I can't draw. I say we all have our charisms, and drawing's not one of mine. So for here, we have down, and then the number two. Now, Pundles are phonetic, so I know there's a different two, T-O versus this one. And then for my chemistry people, a combination of copper and zinc is brass. And then these are thumbtacks. So we got down to brass tacks. That's basically, let's have the essentials. Let's have what's important. So that was our Pundle today. So we do these every day.
Thanks, Mr. Whiteman, for the great Pundle. You know, those elements really took me back to my chemistry days. That class was so damn hard.
Boo! You stink!
Anyway, now for the moment you've all been waiting for, a very special extra help session with Mr. Mauritz and Matt McCauley.
I have some trouble with the gov notes recently. I haven't been taking a couple of in the class. Is there any way I can come by, swing by for some extra help?
This is awkward.
Could say so.
So, what do you need help with, pal?
I forgot to take the court case notes.
Those court case notes are very important. Big quiz coming up.
Thank God for Kairos.
Well, you'll have to take it on Monday, right away.
Then we're going to need those notes.
Ready? Here we go.
Almost heaven. Almost heaven.
West Virginia,
Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country roads.
So, you know the first time I heard that song? First time I heard that song was when I was in college. And we went down to play the University of West Virginia. And they would play it after they would beat you. So unfortunately, we ended up hearing that song twice while I was down there. But you know what happened to me during that game, one of those games, that doubleheader. I go up to the plate, and a kid from the stands goes, "Hey, number 32, we got a telephone book for you to stand on." That made me feel really good.
All right, I'm going to turn the radio on. You like We Be Wanna Wait?
Yeah, whatever you like, kid.
I'll see you too late.
Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. That's what people say.
That's too many dates.
But I can't make them stay.
That's what people say. That's what people say. I keep cruising.
Can't stop, won't stop moving.
I got this music
in my mind, it's gonna be all right. The player's gonna play, 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 play. And the haters gonna hate, 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 hate. Baby, I'm gonna shake, 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 shake. Shake it off, shake it off. Break, 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 break. The fake is gonna fake, 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 fake. Baby, I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake it off. Shake it off. Good luck on this quiz.
Wow, that was some extra help session, wasn't it? But I do think that Matt's going to need all the help he can get on that quiz. So good luck, Matt. Here on Meet the Prep, we like to keep it very lighthearted and fun, but can we seriously just take a moment to appreciate the pipes that that man's got? I mean, wow. If you're in Mr. Mauritz's class right now, I think he really deserves a round of applause. Oh, looks like our sponsors are calling. Okay. All right. This episode was brought to you by the Astronomy Club. Meet with us at 2:30 p.m. or just go outside and look up at the stars during the nighttime. Unfortunately for us, but fortunately for you, we are all out of time today. All right. Thank you for wasting 8 minutes of your life that you will never get back.